I got an academic and football and basketball and water polo and normal polo and air polo scholarship to Clemson. But especially football. Yeah, especially football. Basically, I played point guard on basketball's varsity, football team, and I play, I got like 16 hole-in-ones in a game one time, and so the guys from like Clemson or something, so those are like orange and it's like a hand, and then they said, you're really good at a sport called like beatball or something, and then they said I'd give you like a scholarship, and I'm like, all right. So yeah, that's how it happened.
Are you ready?
I am.
Pump fake. You're part of the best team in the nation. Here, throw it.
My free throws.
Hey, give me my free throws. Give me my free throws.
Where are my free throws?
Put them in the penalty box.